Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Knowledge check, page number 115. State whether the following statements are true or false. Correct the false statements. Number 1. Soil contains only inorganic materials. Answer is false. Soil contains both organic and inorganic materials. Number 2. Plants and animals contribute to the formation of soil. Answer is true. Number 3. Plants grow well in the B horizon as it contains fertile soil. Answer is false. Plants grow well in the A horizon as it contains fertile soil. Number 4. Steel particles are the smallest particles present in soil. Answer is false. Clay particles are the smallest particles present in soil. Number 5. Soil contains water but no air. Answer is false. Soil contains both air and water. Knowledge check, page number 121. Fill in the blanks using the words given in the bracket. Red, soil erosion, high, terrace, clay. Number 1. Dash soil has a very high water holding capacity and gets waterlogged easily. Answer is clay. Number 2. Soils with a dash percolation rate have low water holding capacity. Answer is high. Number 3. Dash soil is rich in iron. Answer is red. Number 4. Gradual removal of topsoil by wind and running water is called dash. Answer is soil erosion. Number 5. Dash farming involves cutting steps into high sites. Answer is terrace. Exercises. Question number A. Choose the correct option. Number 1. Acidic rainwater brings down rocks by dash weathering. Option A is physical, B chemical, C biological, D organic. Answer is B chemical. Number 2. Aquifers are found generally above the option A B horizon, B C horizon, C O horizon, D R horizon. Answer is D R horizon. Number 3. Dash soil is best suited for cultivating crops. Option A sandy, B clayey, C silty, D loamy. Answer is D loamy. Number 4. A soil sample is porous, sticky when wet and has a high water holding capacity. What type of soil is it? Option A sandy soil, B clayey soil, C silty soil, D loamy soil. Answer is B clayey soil. Number 5. Which of the following does not affect soil erosion? Option A water, B wind, C rainwater, D acidity. Answer is D acidity. Question B. Fill in the blanks using the words given in the bracket. Organic, erosion, humus, gravel, B. Number 1. Dash is the component of soil that is made from decaying organic matter. Answer is humus. Number 2.
The dashed horizon of the soil profile is also known as the subsoil. Answer is B. Number 3. Coarse stones found in soil are called dashed horizon. Answer is gravel. Number 4. Dash farming involves using natural or organic fertilizers, pesticides and insecticides. Answer is organic. Number 5. Fertile topsoil can get blown away by wind by a process called dash. Answer is erosion.
Question number C. State whether the statements are true or false. Correct the false statements. Number 1. The weathering of rocks is a gradual and continuous process. Answer is true. Number 2. The soil formed by chemical weathering is similar in composition to its parent rock. Answer is false. The soil formed by chemical weathering is different in composition to its parent rock. Number 3. Leaves and twigs are seen in the ahorizon of the soil profile. Answer is false. Leaves and twigs are seen in the ahorizon of the soil profile. Number 4. Sandy soil is more porous than loamy soil. Answer is true. Number 5. Overgrazing prevents soil from being eroded. Answer is false. Overgrazing leads to soil erosion.
Question number D. Name the following. Number 1. An agent of physical weathering. Answer is wind. Number 2. Soil found near rivers and streams. Answer is alluvial soil. Number 3. The lowermost layer of the soil profile. Answer is bedrock. Number 4. The most fertile soil. Answer is loamy soil. Number 5. Soil that is rich in iron. Answer is red soil.